Welcome back to Phasmophobia, continuing with my zero sanity, zero evidence runs. I just started this loop yesterday. Let me adjust my headset here. So I did Tanglewood and Willow. I died once. We're going to continue with Edgefield. So I'm going to keep a crucifix on my belt in case the ghost tries to hunt on top of me, because I do have zero grace. I have to run around and look for a hiding spot too. Oh, come on, what are you loading for? Game freezes on me when I try to open doors now. And I don't want to step inside just yet. I would like to put some salt down so that if it hunts, I can tell if it's a wraith. So, maybe I should just run to the end of the hall. I think I'll just do that. I'll run to the end of the hall, and then I'll wait for its hunt, and then I'll go turn on the power. Get the power on, get some lights on. And it's clearly an upstairs ghost. Good, the power's here. Let's see if it's an Oni or a Phantom. Maybe I can grab another smudge. Damn it to hell. I dropped my lighter.
Welcome back.
A shade? $15. Yay! And I'm down to 23,000. Still got plenty of money. Let's go back, do it again. I know that hiding spot isn't guaranteed, but it just stinks when the ghost just decides to go there.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. The ghost here seems to be linked to a cursed object. Go and take a closer look.
Okay, I'm just gonna do the same thing again. Well, that was fun. At least the power's upstairs. Okay, that's definitely an Oni. It was very, very visible. So, where can I hide? I need to find a hiding spot. No? Yes, good. Excellent. So let's, put some more salt down so I can get some photos. I still have to find the bone. I still have to get it to put out a firelight. Okay. I'm just going to keep putting things down as I can. Shit. See, motion sensor. I need to witness a ghost event and have it blow out a candle. See if I can figure out where it is. Figures. Okay, where are you? Lovely. There's a candle. Got a ghost event. I still have to find the bone. So it could be downstairs. Okay, so I just need to, if I can blow out that candle, that would be really, really nice. Or maybe I'll have to put one in the room, I don't know. If I really need to put one in the room, I will. But this is definitely an Oni because it was very, very visible. That's all good. What is that picture of? Is that my belt? Can't you blow out the candle that I lit right next to your room? Can't you do that? Oh, it did. Okay, I'm done. All right, let's get out of here. So. Sometimes they're easy like that. I like a ghost that I don't have to spend too much time figuring out what it is.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
4200. Level 73. So I'll do Ridgeview, and that'll be the end of this video, as long as I can do Ridgeview successfully. I'll try to get two levels at a time per video.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating.
Okay, same deal.
Whoever was here must have summoned the ghost with a cursed object. Investigate it, but be careful. We don't know what
to do. I'll go straight to the fridge and hide for the first hunt. To escape and repel, and motion sensor. Motion sensor. And after the first hunt, I'll see if I can, how quickly I can find the power. Jesus. Is it in here? It's in here, and it's not a mirror. Where else can I hide? No. Power's downstairs. No. Shit! Shit! Oh my god! A wraith? I should have taken the crucifix with me. A yokai? I don't understand. What did it do? Ghost event to me? I have no idea. That just got plain zero for that one. Down to 26. Okay. Repeating Ridgeview. I don't understand that at all. Whoever was here must have summoned the ghost with a cursed object. Investigate it, but be careful. You don't know what's capable of. Photo of the ghost? Are you kidding me? Escape and parabolic. Okay. Well, I'll do what I can. Jesus, it's right there. It's a Moroi. Or a Thaye. I'm guessing it's a Moroi because there are weird things going on with Morois when it comes with comes to the first and the second floor. I had a Moroi right in the ghost book from the second floor while it was on the... while the ghost book was on the first floor. So I don't think the ghost was actually there. But that was weird. This is either a Moroi or a Thaye. Pretty sure. Didn't even walk through it. spot. Bless you. Okay, I know a test that I can do. Morois are smudged for 7.5 seconds. It still hasn't stepped in that salt. It has to step in that salt. Tell you what I'll do. I'll let it come towards me. It's a Moroi because it was smudged for a good 7 or 8 seconds. So I know what it is. Parabolic photo of the ghost. Good God, how the hell am I going to do that? I'm not going to care that much about a perfect game. But this is definitely a Moroi. So I just gotta find the bone. How am I going to get a ghost photo? Well, I could smudge it and just hang around upstairs for a while. That's an option. I have no time. You have no time at all. I think I got it. Ghost. Okay, 3-star photo, great. So now I can just take the pictures of the salt piles, and then I just have to find the bone and get the heck out of here. I already have a camera. Oh, I still need parabolic. Great. This one can hear parabolic between floors. There we go. Okay, let's just look around until we can find the bone, I guess. I mean, maybe it's not that big of a deal. Maybe I can leave without it. But I'd like to get a perfect game if I can. Look for it 25 seconds at a time. Uh-oh. They might have moved. Or, again, it's interacting from upstairs. Can't tell if it's hunting. somewhere upstairs. Seconds. I can't find the bone. So, I'm just gonna leave. If the level doesn't want to show me a bone, then I'm not gonna get the bone. I want my book, please. Thank you. I'll do without the perfect game.
Some jobs for you.
3,500. So where was the bone? The utility room. I thought I looked. Huh. Okay. So you miss out on 700 bucks if you don't get the bone and you miss out on your perfect game. Let's upgrade our motion sensor. Leaves me with 21. Still doing fine. And that's going to be it for this video. I'll move on with the farmhouses. Those should be interesting. Okay, so thank you for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one.